think here at New Covenant Center that we make a difference every day. People who come here are hungry. They don't have the resources or the money every day, and we're able to provide them with a free meal. And it's a hot, nutritious, healthy meal. So that's wonderful. And when they're here, we know they have other issues and problems, and our life coaches and caseworkers sit down with them to try and help them along, identify them, and to try and problem solve.
Rise among us, let the praises of our King rise among us. Oh, let it rise. Yeah. Let the songs of the Lord rise among us. Let the songs of the Lord rise among us. Let the joy of our King rise among us.
Department of Children and Families. I've been working with FUMC as a Confident to Care liaison for over 9 years. I'd like to, on behalf of the families and children that we serve, thank you, FUMC, for donating our annual Thanksgiving baskets and gift cards to ensure that our families have a Thanksgiving dinner with their children around the table. Without your gratitude, your donations, it wouldn't be possible for them to have dinner. So we'd like to thank you guys for being a beacon of light during the start of the holiday season to our families and children that we serve. Thank you, and have a blessed Thanksgiving.